Schöne Party. Herzlichen Dank. Alles Gute.
Seen from the European Parliament, the German elections had a distinct air of déjà vu about them. They delivered the same shift to the centre-right than the European elections in June, resulting in a comfortable majority for the conservative Christian Democrats and the liberal Free Democrats.
I think that the new coalition, together with the Liberals, will better face the future challenges. Recovery, economical recovery, climate change, energy security.
For the Social Democrats, it was an unmitigated ballot box disaster. They scored their worst result ever in the history of this republic. No immediate personal consequences were announced, but it was clear that this historic defeat is calling for an urgent response.
Every time the European socialists make concessions to the political right or center-right, their voters on the left turn their backs on them. We have to draw lessons from this defeat, and we have to stop hunting on the grounds of the right and the center-right.
The loss of power on intergovernmental level might then be contrasted by a Social Democrat parliamentary delegation freed from the obligation to please their centre-right coalition partner at home, whereas the victorious Christian Democrats will be able to push their agenda more effectively in a variety of policy areas.
For example, if we are talking about energy security, I mentioned this, maybe they will think about to change the idea of nuclear power plants.
Germany's willingness to, at times, put cozy relations with Russia for the sake of their gas and oil before energy autonomy has long been regarded with suspicion and concern by Eastern EU members.